We need to take you with us.
We're taking you.
Let us find this way. We'll be right back. Yeah. what I honestly think right this minute. Reality is without beauty. This is what I see.
story I'm going to tell you, our conscious experiences of the world around us and of ourselves within it are kinds of controlled hallucinations that happen with, through, and because of our living bodies.
a dreamer? I said dreaming's dead. It's not dead, it's just forgotten. Nobody teaches it, so no one knows it exists. I'm trying to change all that. I hate doors. By dreaming. Every day.
door is always open.
We'll be right back.
You're not losing your mind, I promise.
Thank you.
experience, a person opens up to their connection with the great spirit of creation. The tripping mind flowers with mystic symbols flowing through our divine imagination. The brilliance of the infinite one shining through every eye and all appearances of the world. Psychedelic mystical experience, we align our minds with the unified network of consciousness. Psychedelics allow the mystical experience to become a viable realm for exploration. Much of the spiritual wisdom conferred by the hallucinogenic state is visual. Positive psychedelic experience. We'll be right back.
consciousness is like a balloon that you're holding on to, and suddenly you let go of the screen, and the balloon rises. We'll be right back.
Thank you. brain processes information electrically. It communicates with the cellular structure. It operates within a certain band of frequency, carrying information within the frequency. The brain will decode those frequencies. People's perception.
We are stardust. In the highest exalted way.